Well, Nathan, the first game of the American Tour had already gone. A very proud moment for you. A first ever goal at the Miller Park Baseball Stadium.
Yeah, I got told literally 2 seconds ago. So, you know, it was a big event for, obviously, the stadium. And, you know, it was good for us to get 45 minutes each under our belt. A couple played a few more. And, you know, we're still in pre-season, so it was nice to get on the field and start playing football rather than running.
Well, pre-season training is hard enough, but to get back into the games as well, the legs must feel pretty heavy after a little while.
Exactly, yeah. I mean, you know, the first week's been very, very tough. You know, we've literally just been training throughout the whole day. So, you know, now to finally play a bit of football is what we live for, and you know, it's been good. You know, it was nice to get out there and start playing. Obviously, you know, we're not to full sharpness yet, but that's what we're working towards, and you know, hopefully we'll be ready for the start of the season.
Yeah, and you must have thought it was a good exercise today, not only for match sharpness, but linking in with the older player, the new faces, I should say, and the younger lads that are coming to the squad as well.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you know, for the younger boys, you know, coming away with the team, it's always a bit nervous and nerve-wracking, but you know, we made them feel at home, and you know, and it'll be you know, a learning period for them as well, playing with the boys. So it was good, and some of the young the new players got to get, you know, a feel of how we play and the way we want to do things, and you know, it'll all come together soon.
We enjoy just looking around the stadium. It's a fantastic venue. Can you tell us what it was like to play in front of the 31,000 fans here?
Yeah, it was kind of crazy, to be honest with you. I mean, you know, the baseball stadium is huge, you know, and then you see the fans and the following, they make so much noise as well. So, you know, it was good atmosphere, you know, it made us feel a bit like a bit at home. So, no, it was good, and it was nice to play on here. And I see they're ripping up for the baseball, getting ready for it again. So, no, it was good, and it was, like you said, it's you know, the first football game to get hosted here. So, you know, it was a pleasure.
So back to training now until the Minnesota game?
Yeah, back to training tomorrow. We're back to training tomorrow, so I hope we're not running, I tell you that for a start. But yeah, you know, we've got to do what we've got to do, and game again on the weekend, so recover right, get a sleep, and get ready to go again.